Hey, what's up, guys? Thank you so much for joining me. I am playing Marvel's Spider-Man, Miles Morales. Been super, super excited to play this game, and I know the internet is as well. And we're gonna play the first 20 minutes of this game. Beautiful game. I love the first Spider-Man that came out a couple of years ago. And when they announced this, I was thrilled to find out that it was Miles Morales who was going to be the lead in this one. So let's not waste any more time. Sorry, guys. I'm going to try and skip the intro for you guys so we can get straight into the gameplay. And if you guys have been playing this game, let me know in the comments below what your favorite part is or any tips and tricks that you have discovered while playing Marvel's Spider-Man Miles Morales. Super excited. I am playing this on the PS4. I don't have a PS5 yet, but hopefully soon I can get a PS5. But yeah, this is on the PS4, and I've heard great things about this game. All right, so getting into it, shall we? All right. Like the music already. Would you like to watch a recap of the events leading up to this moment? Yes. Yeah, we'll go subtitles.
Up until
as well.
About a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing.
Very cool.
I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you.
Oh, that graffiti's so cool. All right, so this is where. Okay, that's awesome. Very cool. Let's start a new game. I thought it was just going to let us go straight into the game. Let's go amazing. Yeah. Sure. Wow, this is so cool. See the graphics on the fur on his jacket? What a nice guy letting everybody out before he does. That's great. All right. Looks like I can't get HQ. Should we get some groceries for dinner? I'll take some list. Sure thing, ma. Thank you. Thumbs up emoji. Alright. Time to show off the city, I guess. Cool soundtrack. I like it. We got company. Are you registered to vote? Very cool. What a nice guy.
Gracias, Chico.
De nada.
Chico. That's right, yeah, Morales. Okay.
That is so cool.
What is? Yeah, that's what we saw before. That is sick.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Yeah. Nothing subtle there. Just, yeah, you like that new guy, right? Yeah, yeah, yeah. He's pretty cool, right? Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's like, why do you like him so much?
The convoy.
It's you.
Convoy's leaving early. Shake a leg. Oh no, he can't get his groceries. He's gonna upset his ma. How good is the web sound that shoots it out? It's so cool. Alright. Sweet.
Let's go!
So cool, man.
Hey, Pete. Headed your way. Oh. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. Still securing a couple inmates.
This is...
Man,
yeah.
It feels good seeing the guys who escaped.
You know what? Goosebumps. I remember playing good. The first game and I had the perhaps exact same feeling in terms of like the swinging and the motion blur.
The octopus related
so
flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get done. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
All right. The reflection in the glass from the city. Oh my goodness. Okay, very cool. He's sort of got his own style as well compared to the first game, which is really sick. The first Spider-Man. Peter, I should say.
Okay, yeah, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Oh, there we go.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you?
Okay.
Drinking.
Tried to do that before.
Very carefully.
It doesn't work.
Okay.
It comes out your nose. It doesn't work.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move him back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
It's nice to see two Spider like
one of those guys who
Spider-Man next to each other. So
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Okay.
Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no.
Uh oh.
It's secure!
Interrupting Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Direction 236.
Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact! Helix 2 going down!
Helix 2 is going down!
Brace!
Bring him out, bring him out!
Casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before. Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
What? Oh, Rhino. I thought it was Shocker because he had the gloves, but Rhino. Okay.
What the hell?
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Insane.
All right.
Nowhere to run, Spider-Man!
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with your helicopter, kid! Real heroic stuff!
Hey, guys! How about we call a timeout? Pop this through? Please? No? All right, then!
Come on, man! Get off!
I'm gonna knock his head off!
There we go, that's how we change the camera angle. Oh, that was cool. I love that stuff.
You ever pitch? Seriously, you're triple A easy. Whole new career just waiting for you.
From behind.
Man, he's too good.
Yeah, sure is. Okay, how did they get guns? Spider-Man. I don't know.
Honestly,
okay, that's
kind of terrifying. Christmas in New York. Love this town. Never seen a big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right. Not the phrase I use. Alexi, favorite holiday music.
Did someone say it? Yeah. Well, they said Alexi. So.
Wow. Just wow.
I got the keys. Let's go.
So wait, where they get the guns, or are they saving them, or?
Come on. A little overzealous this year, Alexi.
Oh, not the Christmas decorations.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays!
I like that little cutscene.
Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline? I'ma count as lucky.
Camera angle is tripping me out a bit, but here we go. Ah! Come on, come on!
Oh crap, crap, the winter bad! Pete, this is starting to feel real bad, man!
Don't think like that! We're going to stop him! As long as we work together! Speaking of...
Ah, no! Go, go, get him, get him, get him! I'm running!
Yeah! Yeah! I got you!
Arr, I tried to dodge that one, but...
Okay, Pete! Yes! I got this!
Take it away, careful!
Whoa, whoa, wait! That's a
ball!
Hang on tight, tiny spider!
Okay. Do I help some balls? This is cool.
Hey,
okay, we're running. Okay. Whoa, I definitely didn't dodge that one. But...
Gotcha! And you're safe! You too!
You sorry, guys. No! Westworld's a lot of money.
Nice.
This is really cool, actually.
Baby.
Save the baby! Save the baby!
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh yeah, baby.
Scared baby.
Oh no, it's a trap.
Hey.
Okay, maybe avoid the Christmas tree, Jayden.
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft.
He's a J. Jonah Jameson is Santa
maybe
Claus.
He's a weak-minded.
Here we go. Boom.
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace, effectless. Treacherous.
That's really cool.
Menace.
That's awesome. That's a nice little.
Yeah.
Little Easter egg, if you want to call it that. Okay, come on, let's go, bro.
It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah.
coconut
nice
milk.
Little achievement
still
there.
Find it.
Trophy wins.
It's been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiros. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
Closer, boy.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
On the floor. Someone give it to. Someone give it to. Let's go. Got gas.
Ooh. Pete, are you okay? No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Not the bazooka. Alright. Dodging time. Let's go.
RPGs to the prison convoy next time? Maybe. Don't bring RPGs anywhere.
That's the best you got, Alexei.
No.
Okay, that was pretty good.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Got a jet laser. I can help with that.
Oh, I need to catch one of those rockets. That would be awesome. Come on. Yes.
Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
Oh, that was bad. Get a finish up. Oh, yes. Oh, I need to catch one of those rockets. That would make my day if I got that.
We ain't so tough.
Wow, the jacket got really torn up.
Good?
That's good.
man.
Here he comes, here he comes.
Wake up, man.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Oh, okay.
This one will do.
All right, bring it on.
Miles, get out of here.
Nah.
Bro. Jack, the hell? What was that?
Yeah. Venom punch, okay. Wow. Cool, all right, I'm down with that.
How am I even doing this? Electrocyte? Some kind of
ooh, nice melee.
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Come on. Oh, this is rubbish. Come on.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexei. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you die, small
town. Ooh. Ouch.
You are worthy of hope, small one.
Flattery's not gonna keep you out of this, Alexei. Hey, in the future, just do the time, man. No more breakouts, please.
You will not stop me.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care?
Come on, get it.
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Uh-oh.
Wild goose? No.
This isn't looking good for me.
You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexei. Too many.
No, 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 no! Looks like we'll have to do that one again. Damn. All right. Wow. There's a lot going on. It's awesome. It's really cool. Okay, let's bring it back. So, here we go. So, am I meant to run it through a wall? See, it's every time on that strike, I miss it. I was pressing the wrong button here before. Get it. Come on.
You will not stop me.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you
come on,
care?
Get it. I'm trying to do it.
You, feel like giving up yet?
It's too much for you, Spider. You disappoint.
I've got to move out of the way every time he does that. Got that one. Okay, that's what that's meant to look like. Move out of the way.
Chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word?
Goose chase.
Get him. People today, Alexei. Too many.
sure you don't want to just, you know, go back?
No! I am free spirit!
Kid, come on. Oh, get him.
So that's the thing when you're playing it. It's not just attack, attack, attack. You know, you gotta hold back a little bit and wait for your turn. I'm always on the attack. I'm just like, action, action, action. It's like, oh, wait. I'm getting damage. I need to hold back a bit. That's all right. I'll know this now. Uh-oh, what's going on here?
Guys? Wow, just... Wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You Rocks too.
Roxxon.
Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it.
Huh.
I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Interesting.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
And off to the sunset. We're here.
Bioelectricity.
For you.
Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh... Man, yeah, sorry.
Man,
I've been meaning to tell
so
you,
good.
I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No, MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Saved my bacon.
I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I'm taking it too.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise to do everything I can.
That's it.
In this city. You didn't say it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
That's so cool.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. It's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marvelous below. I thought was on game. Didn't know the true form of...
Nice. Alright. I think that's where we're gonna hold it for now, guys. But thank you so much for tuning in and checking out the first, like, 20 minutes of Marvel's Spider-Man Miles Morales. It is insane. The graphics are beautiful. If you are thinking of picking it up this holiday season, 100%. It looks gorgeous on the PS4. So definitely grab it. And if you've got a PS5, why not go for that as well? I'm going to keep playing this, but I highly, highly recommend this game. It's amazing. Gameplay's amazing. If you love the first one, definitely grab it. If you haven't played the first one, it looks like you don't really need to know what happened in the first one to play this game. So definitely jump on Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales. Get it now. Thank you so much. And hey, still check out the channel for some more awesome gameplays like this one. All right, guys, I'll see you soon. See ya. Bye.